Cirillo Ordonez. I don't care what happens to me. As long as I'm able to get her out of there alive, that's all that matters. Hey, just in time. I thought you was gonna bail on me. Again. Fine. This time I'm going all out. No more holding back. Una princesa como tú no debería estar sola aquí. Ven conmigo, mi amor. Whoa! I thought that was gonna be the end of me, but I'd be forgetting I'm pretty tough to kill. You think you can defeat me? Yeah, I bring it on! If I'm being honest, I don't think both of us are gonna make it out of this one. Here, take this. Something to remember me by. The fact that you thought you could win against me is quite amusing. Now, your powers belongs to me. They say you either die a hero or live long enough to see yourself become a villain. Well, I'd say I'd live long enough to see that come to fruition. Oh nah, I hope you know all that shit is over with. Everything that you're fighting for now is under my jurisdiction. If you step over that line, I promise you're getting popped.